Yo, MC. Let's launch it. Grab a pick and listen. Steve is back with a brand new diamond. Something sneaks up behind me. It's always a creeper, daily and nightly. Will it ever stop, yo? I don't know. Kill it quick before it blows. To the extreme, I go up to the nether light, up to the end, and I'm just better.
Mine!
Go mine a lot of diamonds. I'm mining these blocks and a skeleton shoots me. I'm deadly, cause I got a diamond sword. Anything that touches me will live no more. Got diamonds, you better get away. You better run, Skelly, Steve don't play. And if there was a creeper, yo, I'll kill it. Check out my armor, it's made out of diamonds. The creepers are running with my diamond sword out, got ladies' hearts thumping. I search, I'm searching for diamonds, passing up the iron. I don't like it, skipping it, I ain't got time for those. I go crazy when I see a diamond, I ain't using it for no hose. This strip mine stacked, it's time to go deeper. Rolling in my new mine cart without power rails, I won't get too far, cause the creepers are on standby waiting just to kill me. Did you die? No, I just ran by, kept on pursuing to the next mine. I mined some stone and I'm passing up the red block. Redstone's weak, bro. So I continued to the next mine and searched for diamonds to mine. Lava was hot right next to these diamonds. Got out my pickaxe and started to mine him. Lava burns, what I just mined. Got out my bucket, made sure I don't die. Ready for some zombies to attack. I gotta make sure I always watch my back. Explosions ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my sword, all I heard were creepers running on the cobble real fast. Pressed spacebar and slammed on the shift. Running, this mine shaft's crap. Trying to get away before the creepers creep. I got to the top of the stairs, you know what I mean. I got away and then I climbed a big tree. Surface, looking for somewhere to put these diamonds. I saw a village in the distance, so I ran and hit up the village. Then I said hello to the villager, he had some good trades. Then I killed him. The iron golem didn't like that, so he launched me up and I died. Psych, you thought I died. I'm back and it's time to get my revenge. So iron golem, you best watch yourself. I'm getting back my gear and then you will hear the terrifying footsteps of Steve. Right now, it's time to die. Iron Golem, I'm going to stab you in the back because you stole my diamonds.
Mining diamonds, yeah. Mining diamonds, yeah. Mining diamonds, mine diamonds, yeah. Mine diamonds, yeah. Mine diamonds.
Now the golem is running away, he regrets what he's done. He drops my diamonds and asks me to spare his life. I said, frick you bro, you're gonna die. Then I killed him, don't touch my diamonds bro. You're dead, and I got my diamonds back. Never touch a man's diamonds, Steve will kill you. I killed you, Iron Golem. Don't worry, you'll respawn. And if you touch my diamonds again, I'll trap you in bedrock. Thanks for listening to my parody. It's a little bit of a remix of somebody else's parody, so read the description for information. I cannot talk. Anyways, yeah, I hope you enjoy this terrible song. Subscribe for more. Give me ideas if I should do more of these, or give me ideas so I don't have to make these, because these are the only ideas I have, you guys. So please help me out. Anyways, mine diamonds.
I need help.